Hi, I'm here today at Sorellina Boutique in Londonderry, New Hampshire, and I'm with the owner, Amy Lamparelli.
Hello, welcome to Sorellina.
We are so excited today to share this beautiful boutique and learn a little bit more about what the on-trend are for the season. So let's take a walk around. Amy, the name Sorellina, It's such a beautiful name. Can you tell us what made you choose it?
Sure. So Sorellina is actually an Italian word. In Italian, Sorellina means little sister. And we decided to go with that name because boutique is the little sister to our parent company, which is Salon Bogar, also here in Londonderry. My husband and I have owned Salon Bogar for 32 years. And when we decided to open up the boutique adjacent to the salon, we thought, well, she's the salon's little sister, so let's go with Sorellina.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. I know that we have seen a lot of different lines in your boutique, and I noticed some new ones this year.
Yeah.
So I would love for you to talk a little bit about what those lines are, and then you can share some information on what the spring and summer trends look like.
Sure.
We'd love to see.
Absolutely. So the lines we currently carry are Liverpool jeans, tribal clothing, Charlie B, Clara Sun Wu, Escape by Habitat. We have other lines too, but those are our core lines. And the reason why we've chosen those lines is they're clothing lines that will allow you to, you know, feel comfortable. Like all the fabrics are wearable, they're comfortable to put on every day, but they're on trend, they're high quality. Our goal is to always try to help people to curate a personal collection of clothing that they're gonna love to go to every morning to get dressed for the day. And so that's what we're all about here. We really love to have people come in and help to assist them in curating that collection. So if you're looking for a place where you can come and you know, get some help to put together some outfits that are gonna work for you, that you're gonna love to wear every day, we love to help our guests do that.
It's one of my favorite things,
yeah.
You know, to be able to have somebody go try something that you would never have thought of.
Exactly.
And then it looks fabulous on
exactly.
it. You guys are great at that.
Thank you.
So what's new?
Yeah, so what's trending? As far as colors go for the season, this vibrant coral color is really trending, especially some of these modern prints. This is also really popular for the season. And then again, vibrant, this royal blue color is trending for the season. Modern prints, really comfortable to wear. As far as other colors go, like these soft lavender, pink, sage green colors, you're gonna see again a kind of modern take on some florals. This is like a striped knit tank, which has been really popular. And this knit fabric also has been really on trend this year. Believe it, for spring or summer. This is another example of something for, again, the warmer season, but it's a nice, loose knit fabric that's easy to wear and layer with. Other trends, again, are, you know, modern florals, modern prints. Love this dress. This just came in. It's another new line that we're carrying, Claire Desjardins. And again, just more of that coral color, melon color. So yeah, that's a little taste of what's trending this season.
Makes you think of summer for sure.
It does. It does.
So if somebody wants to learn more, you have a website.
Yes, we do. It's sorellinaboutique.com. It's sorellinaboutique.com. And everything that we have in the store is online. So a lot of our guests like to go online to see about our new arrivals. We have new arrivals that come in every single week. So feel free to either stop in and take a look at what we have, or check out our website online first, then come in. And we really, we look forward to working with new guests. And yeah, it's been great to be able to share our boutique with you.
Oh my gosh, so exciting. So you'll definitely want to come down. It's 25 Orchard View Drive in Londonderry. And thanks so much for watching.
Thank you.